There has been a rise in patients that suffer from cardiovascular diseases. Let's look at an example. This is a patient who has heart disease due to atherosclerosis. Let's find out why. Blood flow is blocked by a plaque, just like how a landslide stops a train. My name is Hitesh Sharma. Let's discuss how atherosclerosis occurs. A protein called GRIP78 moves to the cell surface and interacts with immune cells to form antibodies. GRIP78 binds to its antibodies to cause inflammation. Inflammation gives rise to plaques, which we know stops blood flow. Now how will we treat this plaque? Through AI analysis of GRIP78, compounds have been generated. The compounds will be tested in cells and animal models to see if they block the binding of GRIP78 to its antibodies. This will reduce inflammation and plaques, allowing for normal blood flow and a happy and healthy patient.